Overland today, police are looking for two people who robbed an armored truck. It happened a couple of hours ago outside the Save-A-Lot store on Midland. Police tell us the suspects got away with money, but they're not saying how much they took. No one was injured at the scene. A man is expected.